Alright, we're back. The one character we haven't played as, YV. You can right click to fire twice as many shots to cost twice the ammo and twice the reload speed. So, if you get something like a super plasma cannon, you can right click and nuke everything. And this really helps with that. Fortunately, this ability is only really useful in the late game, because early game you deal more than enough. Or just barely not enough. I think you also just have a higher rate of fire as this character. I believe this makes it three times. Let's see. 244. Oh. This will be interesting. Stop. Back muscle. I know, I saw strong spirit. That's triple something. Nope, heavy machine gun. Dope. Really? You're gonna offer me that? After everything that went down in a run you guys will never see. Me and Little Hunter killed each other. Me with that and no ammo in my other gun. So yeah, to say that this means something to me would be... What? Ah. Still like an auto crossbow, but this'll do. This will heckin' do. That nearly literally killed me, because I do not have strong spirit, nor do I have boiling veins. So I would have just died. Biscuit. I knew I heard another one of you. Ah, so you were on the left, just wrong left. Fair enough. This is something I can use. You'll figure out why. I thought he was green orb. Too much damn green. Y'all think Aspen Hotel is too much red? Nuclear throne in green. Fix it. Green cactus, green rads, green ultra weapons, green fists. Whew, I'm joking, by the way. I am mad. You know why I lost that run? Because I didn't have my music going. Where is it? There we go. You know, honestly, just treating this character as, oh yeah, you have boss killing mode in right click and faster fire rate in the entire rest of your existence. Not bad. Yeah, no, this is faster. Yeah. Pop gun. Nah. To go with the beck and call of the man on the radio. Raise a glass for the empty hearted. Too far gone, know when it started. Sock of the cards never shows his hand, and the same's still true. Sir. from Listen to Silly, 'tis 35 leagues. And we'll roar like true British sailors. We'll rant and we'll roar all on the salt sea. Soundings in the channel of old England, from Usant to Scilly. Get out of here, Hunter. We need to let this recharge because we do not have. Triggery fingers. None of these are trigger fingers, I'm noticing. Resurrecting anybody, that's my question. I mean, I appreciate it, but like, you guys were not doing your job. You guys should have been fired. Good night, good night. Very glad that didn't, you know, kill me. We had so much fun, so thank you. We had so much fun, so thank you. We had so much fun, so thank you, and good night. There's really no point to even doing a run as this character, except a loop. For Fizz. Because he's already got a golden weapon. So he can't unlock that for himself. So I guess we're just playing until we lose. With Funny Triangle Man. Oi. Well, that very nearly killed me. Oi. Thank you. Being in the corner. I have done some terrible things in my life. I have done unbearable things. Nevertheless, it's like I never left. Wait, you can stop with the goddamn sniper shots. Anytime you want, video game! Really, random fucking bandit? Still, I got the loop, so that's all I care about. Who would do such terrible things? Trigger fingers is kind of required if you want to go YV. Oh, I guess I didn't get Ultra Mutant, so I'll have to get that later. This is the most offensively defensive setup you can have in the game. Steroids with a melee weapon and a machine gun. This is the character I had the lightning hammer with that I may have mentioned earlier. Really? Okay, let's go defensively defensive. Haywire. Coming from below the hellfire. Now to meet a friend and he doesn't seem that friendly. Oh, why is this here? Oh, we're winning this run. Jar of hearts. So don't come back for me. Who do you think you are? You're asking all around if I am anywhere to be. Unfortunately, steroids negative accuracy does affect the shovel, so the other points of it aren't as good as usual. Yeah, I've learned that leaving snipers alive is not a good idea. Don't come back at all. Who do you think you are? Seriously? Told you we're winning this. You're a loser just like me. Lose, lose, boozer. I'm only one star refuser. You're a... You got company. Letting walls down, it can sometimes set you straight. We're all living in the same sit sandwich. Da 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 da. And using them makes you unique. Come out here. Those losers, we're losers. Da 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 da. That's fine with me. I'm a doo 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 a doo doo da 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 da. At least I know I'm not alone. Loser just like me. Stress! Worse with every hour. A loser, maybe a loser, but just maybe if we eat together, things will end up differently. Lose your self-loathing, excuse yourself for hoping me. I'm proud to be who you are. Loser. This is going better than I thought it would! Oh, hyper launcher, screw you! Demon's coward. Died. 10 minutes to go. Oi. What was that? It's like non-stop bullets. Come on, man. Play fair. We're gonna need like a lightning shotgun or something. Not even level ultra, so. Yeah, plutonium hunger's going crazy with this. What do you say we go crown of blood this run, eh? Oh, that'd be stupid. Was from the king to the scummiest vessel I've ever seen. God damn them all. I was told we'd cruel seas for American gold. We'd fire no guns, shed no tears. Now I'm a broken man on a Halifax pier, the last to bear its privateers. The town, how I was in Sarah Brooks now. fisherman who would make for him the antelope's crew. God damn them all. I was told we'd cruel the seas for American gold. We'd fire no guns, said no tears. Now I'm a broken man on a Halifax pier, the last of Barrett's privateers. How I wish I was in Sarebrooks now. To the port and her sails and rags, and the cook and the scuppers with the sakes and the jags. God damn them all. I was told we'd cruel the seas for American gold. We'd fire no guns, said no tears. Now I'm a broken man on a Halifax pier, the last of Barrett's privateers. Day we put to sea, how I wish I was in Sarebrooks now. Baby, we're pumping like madmen all the way. God damn them all. I was told we'd cruise the seas for American gold. We'd fire no guns, said no tears. Now I'm a broken man on a Halifax pier, the last of Barrett's privateers. Day we've sailed again, how I wish I was in Sarebrooks now. Hove in sight with our cracked 4 pounders we made to fight. God damn them all. I was told we'd cruise the seas for American gold. We'd fire no guns, said no tears. Now I'm a broken man on a Halifax pier, the last of Barrett's privateers. Lay low with gold, how I wish I was in Sarebrooks now. Lord and fat and loose and stays, but to catch her took the antelope 3 whole days. God damn them all. I was told we'd cruel the seas for American gold. We'd fire no guns, said no tears. Now I'm a broken man on a Halifax pier, the last of Barrett's privateers. Sick and pitched on her side, how I wish I was in Sarebrooks now. It was smashed like a bowl of eggs, and the main truck carried off both me legs. God damn them all. I was told we'd cruise the seas for American gold. We'd fire no guns, said no tears. Now I'm a broken man on a Halifax pier, the last of Barrett's privateers. For just one time. Damn you, auto pause. Yes, I'm still watching. Just one time, I would take the Northwest Passage to find the hand of Franklin reaching for the Beaufort Sea. Tracing one warm line through a land so wild and savage, and make a Northwest Passage to the sea. From the Davis Strait was there, 'twas said to lie, a sea route to the Orient for which so many died. Old and glory and broken bones and a long forgotten lonely cairn of stone. Ah, for just one time, I would take the Northwest Passage and drink to the sea. We don't have enough energy. What if I could? But truth is, I can't. Gun Northwest Passage to the sea. I'm dead. I don't even know what killed me. I know there was a blue thingy there, I know I charged it, and I know I died instantly. Well, we never got a plasma cannon and we never got an energy sword, so I think that was a good run, everything considered. See you guys.